Hi, we've been hard at work on a brand new version of mmhmm, which will really give you communication superpowers. Whether you're doing a live call on Zoom or recording a presentation with your team, it unifies all of our products, gives you something that is really powerful and delightful. We're calling it mmhmm 3.0, and it's coming out in the fall. But we're so excited about many of these features that we really wanted you to try them out. And so today we're introducing mmhmm 2.9. It's a lot of great stuff in mm-hmm, 2.9. The big thing is questions. It's a new feature that we call questions, which I really love a lot. It's our first real AI feature. And we've thought long and hard about how to build AI features that didn't seem like just kind of the same overhyped stuff that you see all over the place. We really think the questions feature can make you better at communicating, and it's pretty cool. Please check it out. There's also a new start screen. There's new overlay capabilities, which gives you a very easy way to add visuals to your presentations without having to worry about slides. But if you are going to use slides, you have much improved slide layouts, crop and zoom, laser pointers, improved performance, and we crushed a lot of bugs. Probably introduce some exciting new bugs. Anyway, try out mm-hmm 2.9. Just go here and download us for Mac and Windows, and let us know what you think. See you soon.